We feel a lot better this week. You know, again, tonight we struggled with closing a little bit, being up 28-0 and making it 28-14. But, you know, it's a sense of relief. You get that monkey off your back, you get the first win. You know, there was some expectations for this football team, and there still is. But, you know, there's a little bit of pressure. And then they get that first win, I think some things can be a little bit easier for us tonight.